So make sure the tools are dry when they go in the water so you don't get air bubbles in. In marbling, water is your enemy.
Does it work well with only like a certain number of colors?
We recommend 3 to 5. If you want to do less than 3, it's really, since in marbling it's a layered process. So what you put on the bottom as your first color is not going to appear as vibrant as the last color you put. So if you want to do 3 colors, I say lay it like lasagna. You're going to put color, you know, you do the noodle, color 1, color 2, color 3, color 1, color 2, color 3.
Bet you don't do any duplicates.
You can never repeat the same pattern. Every scarf is 100% unique.
Just like Greg and Larry.
And it's instantly transferred to the soap.
Yeah.
Go up with the pricing again.
It's $89 for the large experience, and that is for a large scarf, matching headbands, a headband, and a dog bandana. So the guests have 3 choices. For the small experience, it's 1 headband, matching dog bandanas. I think that's it. Yeah. So just the 1 headband and the matching dog bandanas.
Where in the park is this going to be?
We are actually right across from the port of entry. I believe, I don't, the well, is it, yeah, it's right across from port of entry.
The Festival of the Arts is pleased to present this media preview of Art Defying Gravity.
Thank you.
Thank you.